My name is Kendrick Simpo. A gentleman was walking in the mall with a rifle. We knew that there was a dance competition going on with kids, maybe 10 and under. Well, if I have my gun out, I'm gonna startle people as I'm trying to locate this guy. I saw him and I might have been 10 or 15 yards away from him, and I just immediately knew that the first thing I needed to do was get my hands on that rifle. So I grabbed him from behind, kind of wrapped him up. I knew that I could possibly get shot, but my main focus was that I wasn't gonna let go of the gun. If I did get shot, it was gonna hurt, and I was gonna have to deal with it. Once we retained him, we actually figured out that he had another pistol in the front of his waistband. He had a whole bunch of ammo. He was holding the Bible. The Bible had a bookmark in it. That scripture was talking about a mass killing. Definitely blessed, definitely happy. Everything worked out for the best. I knew what I signed up for. That's what I'm here for.
You stopped at that day, and for that I'm grateful. The citizens of Houston are grateful. Our department. So thank you so much, and I really appreciate you. All right, proud of you.
Thank you.
All right.